Hi, I'm Logan Amaro with the North Ridgeville Rangers, and you're watching Ohio Sportsnet.
I'm Jamario McCall, and I play for the North Ridgeville Rangers, and you're watching Ohio Sportsnet.
Hi, I'm Jonah Bowden with the North Ridgeville Rangers, and you're watching Ohio Sportsnet.
A storm is brewing in Lorain County. The North Ridgeville Rangers are ready to make a statement in 2014. With a new coach and new attitude, the Rangers are setting their goals very high.
Football season's here, right around the corner. How excited are you?
Oh, man, I couldn't wait for it. And now we're here, and it's time to go to work. I say all of it. The coaching, the leadership, the teammates we got, everybody's ready to go compete for a state championship.
Oh, yeah, that's us. We're doing it. It's going to be us. We're going to go. No one's going to stop us from reaching our goals, and our goals is making it to the playoffs and continuing through the playoffs and winning a state championship.
Very excited. Excited to get back out and start hitting people.
It's because we got a great group of guys and a good coaching staff, and we're just ready to go to work.
We have an outstanding offense, great defense. We practice hard every day. We work at it. We deserve it.
Very excited. I've been waiting for this moment since the last second of last season. I've been waiting all summer and all winter, everything, just to play this Friday night. Couldn't have been more ready. Every year I've been here, this is the most we've ever been in our lives. I swear to you. Just the intensity's picked up. We all have a lot stronger mental toughness, bigger skill set. We're just motivated more than ever. We're all motivated to do something the city's never seen before. And my dream my whole life to give the city something they've never witnessed before.
One player that everyone wants to see is Ohio State recruit, junior running back, Jamario McCall. As a sophomore, McCall ran for over 1,500 yards and 25 touchdowns.
Give me a prediction. What do you think you can put up number-wise this year?
This year I'm thinking about 2,500 rushing yards, about 40 touchdowns.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
Can I pick up on my fantasy team?
Yeah. Yeah, it motivates me because there's, now that I know all eyes on me, I got to work harder and get better than what I did last year.
How nice is it having a player like Jamario to give the ball to? Or how easy is it to make your job?
He said really easy. On days when he's just scoring touchdowns, we really don't have to throw the ball much. We just keep handing it off, and it makes it easier on everybody.
It's nice to have him back there. You know, he kind of makes you look better when he makes cuts you don't even see. He's gotta stay blocking because you never know when he's going to cut back.
It's great because there's always intensity in the stadium. The fans are always yelling, screaming. Everybody's excited all the time. You never know when an explosive play is going to happen, so it's great.
He's the real deal. You know, you don't have too many guys that get offered by Ohio State before the junior season. He's got all the ability in the world. He's a great kid. He's a great teammate. And a lot of times those talented guys aren't great teammates, and he is. But it's going to take more than him for us to reach our goals. And the real positive thing is I think we've got some other players with very good talents that are going to be left open, and we're going to have to take advantage of getting them the ball to be as good as we want to be.
Luke Durbin takes over as head coach after successful stints at Massillon and Uniontown Lake, and he brings with him a winning attitude.
Oh, he's great. He's young. He gets into everything we do, so it's amazing. Oh, yeah. Everything's high tempo. Everything's up. Everyone's excited and ready to go at any minute.
How important is your experience being at Massillon and the other schools that you've been at bring to here to get success at North Ridgeville?
You know, at first I was at Uniontown Lake. My father was a head coach there for 23 years, competed in 3 state championship games. So a lot of success there that kind of hopefully runs in the family blood. And then, you know, Massillon, I compare it, it's the closest thing of high school football to a big-time college football program. You know, I think it really has strengthened my ability to prepare for games and to scout opponents and how to get our own kids ready and how to raise expectations as well.
Another important goal is winning the West Shore Conference in their last year.
Oh yeah, for me, because my brother, his first year was in the conference, they won, and no one at Ridgeville has won it since, so this is our last year, so I'm looking forward to hopefully bring home that conference title, being the last year in here.
It's great that we can say we're the best West Shore team ever.
The Rangers know there's a target on McCall every game, but they also know that he's not the Rangers' only weapon.
As a teammate, I love my team. they probably just eyes on me, but as a teammate, I'm here with my team, and I do it all for them. I can't do it without them.
We have multiple weapons on the team other than just DeMario that can accomplish goals and make the plays that we need to. So if they're keen on him, we have someone else that we're able to throw the ball to or give to.
He makes everybody's jobs easier, but I just look at him as another teammate equal to us, not any better, not any worse than us. We all got hidden talents. He helps cover it up. He's like, I don't know, he's like our sniper. Like, he snipes everybody out, gets everybody looking for him, and the next thing you know, we all come out out of nowhere and just sneak attack.
We're going to be great this year. My opinion and the team's opinion, I don't think it's a team out there that can beat us this year.
Why is that?
Because of the way we work hard and our goal, how we got our goals set.
It's a lot better because I think our guys give us a better look than what other teams are going to give us. So you get harder hits in practice, so you look a little better on a game day.
Oh, man. Extremely excited. Senior season coming up, ready to play, get at it. Everything's new. And just looking forward to this season with all the new everything.
Hello, this is Coach Durbin, head coach of the North Ridgeville Rangers, and you're watching Ohio Sports Net.
Hi, I'm Willie Hedberg with North Ridgeville Rangers. You're watching Ohio Sports Net.
My name is Austin Sitch. I play for the North Ridgeville Rangers, and you're watching Ohio Sports Net.